never been outside of Naltar. Wahan ki total population at best I think would be maybe 500 people, and going from there to Korea, which is
must have,
you know, it was a big, big change. But they surprisingly adapted really, really well.
Kids do. I think with kids, as long as they're having fun, as long as they're having a good time, as long as they're accepted. You see, agar aap aise mulk mein jaye jahan language barrier ek issue ban jata hai.
Wahan pe language barrier tha, Sharmi.
But you were there, na?
I'm there. I'm translating. Wo bache Urdu bolte the ya wo wahan ki apni zuban bolte the ya Urdu bolte the. But despite that, you know, with kids, they're so adaptable, sign language and all, they were mostly, you know, wo apni communication khud kar lete the. They made friends with this Lebanese kids and some kids, you know, from the Middle East. Aur wo un bachon, wo bachche bhi English nahi bolte the, wo Arabic bolte the. Magar wo unke saath
they know how to communicate, like baby language basically.
They were communicating and they were having a good time. It was amazing. I really feel that, you know, kids in our city especially, there's hardly anything to do for the bachchas.
Of course, you know, I envy you. Jab ye mujhe apni kahaniyan sunati about, you know, how she enjoyed her bachpan traveling all over Pakistan. I guess with a military background, that's what you get. Whereas for me, my holidays meant getting on a plane and flying to Europe or flying to, you know, North America or flying to the East. I never got to see my own country and I regret it. Maine actually all of February, aap logon ki wajah se, I didn't get to go. Lekin मैंने अरूल से बोला था मुझे नलतर इस साल जरूर जाना, आई वांट टू गो एंड स्की, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस लाइव शो आई वाज अनएबल टू गो, बट इंशाल्लाह वी ट्राई एंड हैव सम सॉर्ट ऑफ सिस्टम जो हम शो आपको वहां से भी दिखा सके व्हाट नलतर इज एक्चुअली लाइक. बट अभी ब्रेक का टाइम और मुझे ऐसी शदीद डांट पिट रही है ना कान में कि आप लोग झटपट एक ब्रेक पे जाएं, डोंट स्विच द चैनल, वी शैल जस्ट बी बैक.
बीन स्प्राउट किमची, बीन स्प्राउट 3 कप, सोया सॉस आधा चाय का चम्मच, राइस विनेगर, तिल का तेल 2-2 चाय के चम्मच, चीनी 1 चाय का चम्मच, नमक आधा चाय का चम्मच, लाल मिर्च आधा चाय का चम्मच, पानी 3 कप, भुने तिल के बीच गार्निश के लिए. एक पैन में पानी डालकर तेज आंच पर रखें. अब इसमें बीन स्प्राउट डालकर 2-3 मिनट दरमियानी आँच पर पकाएं यहाँ तक कि बीन स्प्राउट क्रिस्प हो जाएं. फिर से छलनी में निकाल कर ठंडे पानी से गुजार लें. अब एक मिक्सिंग बोल में बाकी के अज्जा बीन स्प्राउट में शामिल कर दें. आखिर में ऊपर से भुने तिल के बीज से गार्निश करके पेश करें. बीफ बिल्कोखी, बीफ 500 ग्राम, टमाटर पेस्ट आधा कप, सोया सॉस 1/4 कप, तिल का तेल 2 चाय के चम्मच, चीनी 1 चाय का चम्मच, लहसुन 6-7 जवे, बारीक कटी प्याज आधी, बारीक कटी हरी प्याज 2, नमक 1.5 चाय का चम्मच, काली मिर्च और लाल मिर्च फ्लेक्स हस्बे जायका, सफेद सिरका 1-2 चाय के चम्मच, तेल 3 खाने के चम्मच, फिश सॉस 1 चाय का चम्मच, साबुत लाल मिर्च 5. एक बोल में गोश्त को सोया सॉस, तिल का तेल, लहसुन, नमक और लाल मिर्च लगाकर 2 घंटे के लिए मैरिनेट कर लें. अब एक बड़े बोल में तेल.
This week on Tevas, we're going to be celebrating a Korean week. I have an absolutely phenomenal surprise for you planned out. We have a guest who's going to be cooking some phenomenal Korean food. Sunday, sweet and sour chicken, mushroom medley and delicious Twix brownies. Make sure you tune in this Saturday and Sunday and add some flavors to your life.
Safeguard Total 10.
Safeguard Total 10. 10 में से 10 जरासीम का खात्मा.
Add some masala to your life.
स्प्राउट किमची, बीन स्प्राउट्स 3 कप, सोया सॉस 1/2 टीस्पून, राइस विनेगर 2 टीस्पून, सेसमी ऑयल 1 टीस्पून, शुगर 1 टीस्पून, सॉल्ट 1/2 टीस्पून, केएन और रेड पेपर 1/2 टीस्पून, टोस्टेड सेसमी सीड्स 3 कप्स वाटर. इन अ लार्ज पैन ब्रिंग वाटर टू हीट ओवर हाई फ्लेम, एड द बीन स्प्राउट्स एंड कुक ऑन मीडियम फ्लेम फॉर 2-3 मिनट्स अंटिल दे रिमेन क्रिस्प. Then drain the bean sprouts in a colander and run over with cold water in a large bowl. Mix the remaining ingredients and stir in with the bean sprouts. Toss well and sprinkle with some sesame seeds. Beef bulgogi. 500 grams beef, tomato paste 1/2 cup, soy sauce 1/4 cup, sesame oil 2 teaspoon, sugar 1 teaspoon, garlic 6 to 7 cloves crushed, onion 1/2 medium sized finely chopped, green onion 2 finely chopped, salt 1.5 teaspoon, black pepper to taste, red chili flakes to taste, white vinegar 1 to 2 teaspoon, oil 3 tablespoon, fish sauce 1 teaspoon, whole red chilies 5 or so. In a large bowl, combine the meat with soy sauce, sesame oil, garlic, salt and red pepper. Let this marinate for at least 2 to 2.5 hours. Then in a large wok or pan, add oil, onion and the meat. Let this cook on medium flame for 2 minutes and then add the tomato paste. Stir the tomato paste and then add fish sauce and vinegar after the meat and is cooked through. Add the green onion. Serve hot. Glass noodle salad. 1 packet of glass noodles, carrot 2 medium, julienne. Onions 1 medium finely chopped, green onion 4 julienne. Garlic paste 1/2 tablespoon, ginger paste 1/2 tablespoon, capsicum 1 medium julienne, mushrooms 5 medium chopped. Boneless chicken 350 grams cut in strips, soy sauce 1 tablespoon, rice vinegar 2 tablespoons, red chili flakes 2 teaspoon, oil 2 to 3 tablespoons. Method. Heat water in a pan, add noodles when the water is hot and boil for 8 to 9 minutes. Strain the noodles and run over with cold water. Add some oil to avoid getting them sticky. In a separate pan, add oil with onion and when transparent, add garlic and ginger. Then add the chicken and carrot. Cook constantly stirring and add the salt, soy sauce, vinegar and red chilies. Add the mushroom, capsicum and at the end combine the green onions. Take off heat and combine with noodles. Serve hot or cold.
Welcome back after the break. You're watching Flavors and look at this delicious Korean food that Aru just cooked for me. Just a glass noodle salad aapke samne humne banaya, the kimchi and finally the beef bulgogi with sticky rice. You dekhiye, look at the rice. This is the same rice that I've cooked in front of you. I just took a bowl, pressed all the rice down and flipped it over. It's very easy to do, koi mushkil kaam nahi. I was just telling Aruj right now, I'm like, main apne show pe, I keep telling you na, garnishing, I don't think I want to add more vegetables or whatever, but today I was in the mood and I wasn't really cooking, so, you know, curled a few green onions, made a little rose and that was it. But I hope aapko aaj ka hamara episode pasand aaya.
I hope so.
And why don't you announce the winners, Aruj? There's a paper in front of you, caller winners hai
aapke paas. Okay, so the call winners are Kurat Alain from Karachi, Tariq from Karachi, Madia from Karachi and the SMS winners are Saima from Rawalpindi and Noreen from Karachi.
Aap log sabko magazine bahut jald mil jayegi. And if you have not sent us your addresses, so please aap jald se jald SMS ke zariye apna naam, apna shahar aur apna address, postal address zarur hame bhej dein. Otherwise, we will not be able to send you the magazine, theek hai? Uske alawa, join our Facebook page. You've got all the recipes there along with the photographs. Aruj kal hamare saath phir se hoengi. And she's going to be cooking what?
I'll be cooking some crispy chicken for you. And I will make you a mushroom medley tomorrow.
And I will be making you Twix brownies. Well, not you, I'll be making them for Aruj actually. Because Aruj ko mere brownies bahut pasand hai.
I love it.
That's one thing. Ye khana banati hu aur main meetha banati hu. Or if, you know, normally it's like jab dinner kar rahe hote, Aruj is like, chha, main meetha. I'm like, achha, theek hai. My sweet tooth, I think all 32 of them are